So here's something really simple we did. We just got some window screen, a roll of it from Home Depot, and hung it here from this cable. And then we've got one of these little lights that spins around and shows you the little, or reflects the little ghosts. And instead of shining it on a wall, we shined it on this screen, so it gives them a transparent, ghostly appearance. And yeah, kind of cool. Thought it would be a little more fun to do it that way than just shining it on the side of the house. Pretty much it. It's like $20 for the light, and I don't remember, I don't know, $10 for the roll of screen, but I thought it gave it a pretty cool effect. Thanks for watching.